Frau.
Mama, let me sit with you.
Your dispatches are gonna hit you.
I'm sorry. Come on, Patches. Come on.
It seems like a long time. But wickedness, it's only been a week. I am stunned by your wickedness. Why don't turn on this light? It's too dark.
Oh my god.
No light. Let's try to do it by candle. Washington Crab, you stole my driver's license. Orville is quite amused that I have the internet now for a few moments, I guess. I know I'll ace the test. The thing is, I'll have to rent a car. I can just imagine telling the examiner, let me open the door for you. He sits in the chair in the doorway of a truck that's been vandalized. Not only by Orville, but by his friends. It's fast. I wish to ask Westport, Washington religion. There was a fucking roach. Oh, this is where Mayor Barely should be. Our religion. Maybe the priest of St. Paul's. My hands are very bad right now. Very, very bad. Suffice, thank you, wickedness, for allowing me to have the internet. I see you're still controlling my Facebook. Attorneys, esquires must have talked to protect not the innocence, but the wickedness that is Westport, Washington. I don't know where to begin because it's been so bad, so, so bad. And every time I say, Orville says, what now? Of course, Gomer Pyle, you're protected. If my girl and I are terrorized, they messed on purpose with our paycheck. Because without God and I, Orville would not have this job. I don't give a fuck what he says. This is my check. He was very upset because I would not let him speak. What the fuck you got to say? You think them sons of bitches let him off to come and meet me? Washington Crabb, you've done so much wrong to me that not even grace and prayers would you find repentance. Suffice, I was so angry I could not walk. I just couldn't walk. And it's the shoes. It's the fucking shoes. Suffice, I begged Orville, let me spend at least $20-$30. Let me give me some boots. Wonderful drove me down there. We went to Volume Shoes. Oh my god. Talk about dumb. I said I needed an 8.5 wide in women's hiking boots. And she was so confused. She was like a shopping girl, just totally, totally confused. And ladies, I'm glad you don't wait on me. After months and months of months and months of your wickedness, it's finally good to have a man wait on me. Thank you, Dennis. We went to Volume Shoes, and the woman was totally dumb. I said, let me see the man's. And she said, but you're a woman. Oh my god. How stupid can stupid be? So I went to Big Boys next door, and I've had some bad experiences in Los Angeles with Big Boys. The Mexicans, Hispanics. Anyway, God, I look like. Do you see me? Let me turn on the kitchen light. Orville used to be able to slumber. He could have porno on, he could have music on, and everything. Now, because he's developing a conscience, I cannot believe my husband is developing a conscience. Now that he's going to do any good. Oh, I cannot walk without the boots. I know. Do you mind if I eat a banana? I'm low on potassium. Not that I have my medications. Someone to help me. Alright, there you are, it's still bad. Anyway, I went to Big Boys, and I didn't even bother with a customer, a rep. I didn't bother with anyone. I went and looked on the wall, and I saw these. Just like this. It's got a zipper. It laces up. It's most comfortable. My feet swell. My ankles swell. It supports me completely. I told the gentleman, I said, I want these boots. I don't care either man or woman or beast. I want these boots. I want them in 8.5 wide. 9 is better suited to those with size 9 foot. Suffice, he didn't give me no hassle. Not only that, I got me some pink socks. Really, really good socks. They're firm. 2 for $9. I have to get them. I'm going back on my third and get me 2 more packages. Or maybe 3 more packages. Then I saw my binoculars, they're $179. I wish to put a camera on. Because Washington Crabb, wickedness may not hear what you do, but God does. Anyway, got everything done. We were going to do laundry on Saturday. We went to the laundromat, of course, Gomer Pyle, being Gomer, being what he is. Orville cannot change what he is. He can't. Suppose I wasn't about to park in that parking lot full of shit and trash. I went inside and asked the lady, y'all open on Easter? She said, yes, good, I'll bring you something. And then went to the library, got my 3 packages of mystery books and all kinds of books. All kinds of books. I couldn't stop at Walmart. I just couldn't. That was on Saturday. My days get mixed up, but the crime is there. On Sunday, I bought my boots. I went in there almost crawling. And that makes the Mexicans and the Hispanics happy. And the white trash. And whether you're poor or rich, you still trash, baby. Yesterday, there was this white man. Mind you, we were already there. I made Mr. Wonderful take down the clothes. And you know, he's shit. Just like his mother, just like his brother, just like Washington. I didn't give a good goddamn. He was gonna load those machines, and he did a good job. And I started machine loading. Surprise, everything was washing. And here comes this tall, big white man. Oh my. They parked on the side. First, I had to move. I had to move so many times for that white trash man. It reminded me of William Wideman and that William Sikosi and that white bitch Kathy and the champion of domestic violence, Birdie. How you doing, Elaine? Miss Trash Woman. Anyway, I moved so many times. And that white man had the ego of Mary Barry. He didn't give a good goddamn. If I hadn't had my boots, I would have had a struggle walking back and forth. And then for the drying, oh, you should have seen Gomer Pyle. He loves to torment me. Orville loves tormenting me. Much, with a nasty grin on his face, he comes in. You want me to help you? It's so stupid, it's remedial. I said, no, I'll take care of this shit. Anyway, that white man, that old white man, they know who he is. He piled all his laundry in boxes where I couldn't walk through. I wanted to take pictures, but the Aberdeen Terrace costume would probably have me. We got this shop girl. Two of them. It's apple cider with some kind of berry. We got a good deal. Or we're going to be eating all week on that piece of ham. Anyway, all of Mr. Wonderful sitting in the car is a homeless bands, I mean, god dang it, Aberdeen, where the fuck are your cops? Homeless man parked in front of a burned building, of course, with their little pink hole. Suffice, it being Easter and all, resurrection, that white man had to walk his hate. That's hate crime. Nasty white. Oh, I told Orville yesterday, Orville, I'm gonna have to endure your bullshit. All the shit you do, I have no intentions of remarrying or allowing a man to touch me. One thing Orville is good, because he knows I'm holy. I say no, I mean no. Sodomy my ass. Anyway, this white man the whole time, and I was struggling. Not as bad because I had the boots on, but my hands were very bad, very sore, very cold. And that shows what the white man, who, this man was old, so he learned his hate from whom? What was I doing but doing money and putting up with this bullshit from him? What? Anyway, I take deep breaths, pray to the Lord, God, give me strength. That white man got so bad, those Hispanic people, Mexican people moved, and I told them, it's not your fault, no es tu culpa. Es el pinche puto gringo. It's the white man, the old man, who's doing his shit. I put on my flag. It's so heavy. Even just in town. And then I put everything, it's hard, my back, everything is hard. And then I bought 8 bags that I had to go get change from the Korean store. What a wonderful little homeless horde to say, your audacity playing back and forth. What the fuck do you think this is going to be? Surprise, I went back in there, and I hated it. I wanted to get out. First thing I'm going to do is get me a washer and dryer and put in one of those little tiny houses, because I never, ever wanted to be surrounded by the shit I was yesterday. And then the gang sent a Mexican on the phone looking at me and talking, God, you people, I predict death, you motherfuckers. That's Gomer Powell. Well, we're getting ready to leave, and of course, everybody around me, oh, it's just nasty, nasty. You can feel Lucifer strong, strong, strong on Resurrection Day being handed by a white man, like a Ted Cruz. Anyway, wonderful Sinatra, homeless across the way by the burned building. Little Miss Pink Hole there. Anyway, I was hurting so bad as I put the clothes in a duffel bag. We fold them at home. I'm not going to be there longer than I have to. I'm not Mexican. I'm not Hispanic. I'm not white trash. And I God. So I went out there. I looked at what I was doing. I said, fuck this shit. I know they were looking. Fuck them. Who are they? Who are they but sin? They're no better. They're only his words. Suppose I went and got a Gomer Powell out of the truck, you come help me. You do what I say, because I'm a woman and I done laundry. I started doing laundry when I was a child. In 3 tubs of water that I would fill up. And wash. And hang. So I bring in Gomer Powell, him being a Washington crab audacity, and Steve, you will never stop us in public again, cause nigga, I don't associate with your kind. This shit does. Boy, you sick. I touched you. No, I wanna let Washington crab know, you motherfuckers, you got him for 9 hours, that's enough. When we're out in public, there is no Washington crab. And Steve, you pull that shit again. I told you, you needed to eat, you motherfucking crystal meth freak. And you got a 4-year-old. Motherfucker, pull across the street to park. You just seen Gomer pop like I was with Sheridan. Jumping out, this is my wife. I ain't your wife, baby. I'm the recipient of your ignorance. Advice, y'all ain't stopping us no more. I don't give a damn if the cops. Surprise. I went out and got Gomer Powell. I said, this is what I want. And he knows it. Orville cannot do anything I say.
because he knows better. Yet Orville has never, ever had a job without God and I. For the Sheridan job, that was a trick or treat. And he worked hard.
Suffice. He always wants to do what he wants. There's something wrong. Anyway, I said, look, you're in charge of the blankets. I knew it wasn't going to rain, but still, I wanted to cover with two bags. It's easy. It's remedial. It's GED. But too much for a son of Washington or the Washington. This nigga started yelling at me and caring. I said, okay, fine. I'm going to argue with him. He's stupid. I said, I'm going to Detroit. Oh, no, you're not. No, you're not. Then you do what I... Did Steve's wife do what I told him to do? You're in charge of the blankets. I take care of the rest. I'm doing the hardest. What do you think Omar Powell did? And I try to walk out, but you can when you're dealing with something this stupid. You can. This is wicked. Steve is wicked. And Daryl, I'm not healing unless compelled. And I sure in the hell ain't compelled to heal anything of yours. Get ready, baby. God's coming for you. No. Hell no. And it's still, it was hard. See, everybody's watching. Everybody listening. Master White Trash was there. Everybody, Master Mess, everything. And the wicked man cannot control himself. Finally got all the laundry done. You know what Gomer does? It's so Washington crap. It's so Damien. It's so Steve. It's so William Wideman. It's so Carmen. It's so them. It's so Totem Pole. Okay, look at this. This is not rocket science. I wanted Gomer Pyle to take off some side roads. I want to see the old Westport Road. I got something from that horrible Timberline Library up here in Westport. Oh, they're so sick. They pretend like they don't know. God dang, these motherfuckers have been destroying this world so long they really believe their shit. Anyway. God, I can't believe it. So much wickedness. And we arrived, and we had already spoken. We're gonna go leave, because I left one small bag. Oh my God, I gotta do it here in Westport. One small bag that I couldn't do. On Easter, you know what the white people do, the Mexicans? They say to God, glory be God, but you're gonna have to wait. Ain't that something? Anyway, we were going to leave the stuff at the thing and then come back here. Every time you drive in and out and in and out, back and forth, we got to go to that terrace. Jack is a terrorist. He bullied people for a long time. He bullied me just last week on Holy Week. I told Orville didn't say shit. He didn't give a good goddamn. Or he tried to carry. Suppose, what do you think Gomer Pyle Steve's wife did? He drove to the hotel. I firmly told him, you go take this shit and drop it off. He runs back there finally. And then we come back here. And then we gotta go. I tell you. This man is more waste than time can walk. Now I'm starting to remember some things that happened. Okay, I did. I gave him a what for, cause stupid. Couldn't walk a simple protocol. Orville don't have no more cell phone. And he never will while I'm with him. What for? I can't call there for emergencies because that white supremacist at, what's his name, Joey? Oh, he apologized to Orville.
Did you see that video of what Orville did to me? But he apologized to Orville. So, Paz, I knew I had to go. I could not leave Garcia. Our door had been open, and guess what, Steve's wife said? I am so dumb, a head dumb, that when I see him no more, I will praise the Lord. Anyway, I couldn't leave Gracia. I chained her, mind you, and Mr. Wonderful, he can't walk her on that leash. I literally wrapped myself in that leash, wire leash. Because Gracia is like him. She's smart, but she's gonna do what the fuck she wants. And she's gonna get hurt that way. Anyway, I need some bean dip. Anyway, I started giving out way before Shop and Curl, where they threw that thing at me. And I told Mr. Wonderful, oh, believes I should do hard time. My legs were giving out. And it's because of the booth. I have no support. It's not ankles. But I would not wear the cane. I had Gracia. And then, right there by the bank, we were just a little ways back, there's that low-income housing. Low-income housing. This nasty, white, trash woman purposely let her big dog, 3 times the size of Gracia. And I told this son of a bitch, this happened in Holy Week. A white woman forgot her God, her Christianity. I literally picked up Gracia. I wasn't walking canes because of that was right. Goodbye. Goodbye. And do you think this bitch will come and meet me halfway with a check? No, they all want me to do hard time. I hate him. I hate him for the weakness he allows other people to do to me. I hate him. And guess what? That dog would have got run over if it hadn't been for me. In their weakness to harm my girl and myself, car nearly got run over. I stopped that car. And the bitch is going to beat the dog. I said, don't be doing that. And I continued my walk. And they all saw me coming through the check. But you see, this is wickedness. This is wickedness undefined. Wickedness undefined. Then I gotta walk back to catch the fucking check. Gomer Pyle Steve must have had his driver's license because the nigger sure in the fuck didn't give it to me. And Steve, I can tell a quarter mile away, baby, you can ask that son of a bitch. That you have a wife and she has a child, it don't make you a man. You're nothing but a bitch. So why'd no one let him come to me? That's Washington Graham. A mistake they made. They made. That I suffered and didn't want. They made. You just seen Gomer Pyle. Steve must have just let them off his slow stroke because he started to run. I couldn't believe. He ran what? Did Orville run to the Chevron and meet me? Did he meet me anyway?
What?
Oh, look at him.
What did I do?
What'd you do? Did you meet me, Orville? When I went to pick up your check? You woke up? Now, come on, answer the question.
I came up on your check.
Where did you see me, Orville? No one told you I was coming?
No.
I didn't tell you to call you I was coming?
No.
I didn't call and tell you I was coming. Suffice, I walk back to the bank. I had to use the cane. I entered there, there was Miss Long. Miss Porter's a collar. You should have seen all the Mexicans and Hispanics cashing their checks. You would have been stoned. And I told Miss Long, I want there, that. And they had a white boy in there as witness. I don't give a fuck who the fuck you think you are, white trash. You harm me. In your wickedness, you harm me. You see all these things? Oh, God. And then there comes in one of these washing crab holes. She doesn't smile at me. At least I have no smiles for you. I have no grades for you, no prayers, no greeting. So then she, this is done in California and Texas. You, these people aren't smart. And never have been. Did a few pop out here and there like San Antonio Mayor? Because they gotta be some good somewhere. The nasty bitch. undid her hair, let it fall all the way down to the, my hair touched the floor. And that's all you got. That's why you got shit like this. Because that's all you got. I laughed. So stupid. And then I told Miss Long, what you give them, I want me for me. I want my count. And I asked her, where's that letter? Your bank said they would not accept. That's what Kathy the Cow said, a Washington crab. Would not accept his paycheck. He accepted 2 weeks before. Bank of America is walking class action suits for what Shelley Long and Miss Porter did for us. Mr. GED here tore up the goddamn paper because right away he said, well, you spend money. You goddamn right, boy. You ain't had clean clothes in how long? How long? The food you eat is what you pay for. Surprise. Finish with that shit there, and then some children. I just cannot hate the children. I just hate the parents. Their behavior, not them. Their behavior. But their behavior is them, so I do dislike them too. So, boss, I had to walk all the way to pay the bills. We needed the bills. I couldn't. Oh, my God. It's a small town, it shouldn't take that long. You already have the bells. Give me the bells and let me continue with my pace of terror by your community. I thought about, wait a minute, we'll call a cab. 2018, goddamn cab. But the cab driver don't like it, she's part of Chevron. Anyway, I waited about 20-25 minutes, no contact, no nothing. I said, no, but I said, we gotta walk back. We gotta walk back. Could we get here? If you are a God and you're telling these sinners, baby, your reward is your children, and they speaking loud. I tell the woman, if he calls back, let him know I'm walking down Madison, and all the dummies, like, dummy worked for you to hurt others, but it don't work for me. And this is a nice lady, nice manager. That belt is a far better belt than we would have got at Riley's or Audison. Far better belt. But God dang it, they're going to be playing these ego games. I ain't going to deal with it. We got cheated in Los Angeles. God dang it, so much. In car repairs. And the truck is good. Henry is good. That truck is a good truck. That he has no value for that truck is because he has no value for his life, much less his wife. Suffice, I walked, and I had to be careful because of that white terrorist, white supremacist of that dog, 3 times the size of Garcia. 3 times. And what did this nigga do? Not a dang goddamn thing. Nothing. Then, I made it as far as the airfield.
Here comes Gomer.
What's wrong, Gomer? No one can give you a ride? And Larry, but he just runs your truck. God runs my soul. Get ready, baby. Larry and that white supremacist and Williams because they were in the truck. Not that, baby, do you think I would have gotten a ride with any of you motherfuckers other than a cab? And now not even a cab. You crazy. Do you think I would slip into a truck, a car, with that bisexual Steve? It'd be like being with Sheridan. I'd be in the back. It'd be like being with his whore Alejandra. You crazy. So but I sat there, and here comes Gomer. Loud as, he's something else. He's so loud, no matter where you go. And that's where you people are. I witness it. When I go to my altar, there was this white man with this black girl, and she was pregnant. You should have heard her curse. She's like horrible. Just like at the Bordello Holiday Motel. The way that man talked to that girl, just like Oracle. That's why he's there tickle, tickle, tickle. He is them. Suppose. And another thing. For me to heal, I must be focused. In the world. The lamb who has been slaughtered. How many times did I tell Steve, shut the fuck up, I got to heal myself, I'm praying. Surprise, you finally made it home. And he cursed me every step. Oh, go away. And this was Good Friday. I told Steve's wife, I want to start it down there at that park. Took a chance, these cops harm dogs. I told him, Gomer, go into the park and sit down. I went into that horrible place. They got good food, but a horrible place of sin. I come out and go around the other way. You know, it's more interesting than one way. I go the other way. Where was Gomer Powell? Where was my Gracia? See, Oral is used to bus stops. And when he's wrong and he knows he's wrong, he curses me out. Guilt is a bitch and he walks in debris and audacity. So, I said at the table, fuck him. He won't be by a bus stop. Fine. I call Gracia. Here he comes cursing me out. Just cursing. Like, I felt like it was Steve just cursing me out. It got so bad, I walked away from him. And sat on a tree. As God showed me, he loved me. For the sun shined on me. The whole time, I wanna go. 56 years old, gonna be 57. And no better than those that he screws and screws him. No better. Make it home. I have to take everything off. My knee was badly off and got hurt. And he cried, oh, he loves me so much. You're a diabetic, God dang it, baby. You're a diabetic, baby. You're a diabetic. But we didn't pay your insurance, baby. Baby, you're a diabetic. You're a diabetic. But I didn't take you to Olympia. You're a diabetic, baby. I did. And I said, shut the fuck up and let me hear myself. You wouldn't even let me take my boot off. Something wrong with you people. Anyway. I didn't want to go do laundry on Saturday. I knew we get up early. I get up early. And he will sit here and he'll smoke and he'll drink his coffee. He'll smoke and drink his coffee and everything. His time is flying. Time is flying. No, it was an ordeal. An ordeal I did not wish to be a part of. But it was. Just think, on Ash Wednesday, Jack, and go, he knows about it, Jack of the Spur Spray, with his beard, come and terrorize me. A man that has a history of terrorizing the pool. He did. He beat up that boy across the way. And what did Mayor Barely do? Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. That was Ash Wednesday. On Friday, it was Washington Crab Holes passing by, yelling at me, cursing me out. Then in a car full of brown old kids in a brown car, cursing me out as the police say I am causing a disturbance. Well, that's your lie. I come back yesterday to find the internet on. Praise the Lord God. Finally, I can pray. Well, I always pray. But when you got rhythm, you got soul, it's like on steroids. Anyway, I want to take Garcia, and mind you, I am exhausted. Exhausted beyond belief. Well, I'm old, Gomers. I'm walking white, hate crime. Mexican, hate crime. Hispanic, hate crime. Then I got a corporation that's working overtime. Gomer Powell has not got his medical benefits. He's got some two bad toes from foot rot that need to be taken off. He's got his teeth that need to be fixed. I think walking, he was 24 when I met him. I was 31, he's still crazy. And he still ain't fixed him teeth. And he fixed them in prison last time I wasn't with him. And he lost his dentures. Couldn't wear them. It's easier without dentures to walk. Surprise, he needs things done. Orville needs his heart worked up. Orville needs his heart worked up. A real, honest to God heart. Oh, God. Orville's health and mine will go down. That mine probably won't is because of God and because of immunizations like shingles, flu shot, pneumonia shot, things like that. What he wishes for me to walk in hard time, he has already walked, but will continue to walk. Nothing can be done. Well, what walks all country are these people? Well, this caliber of immorality and decay has always walked.
It's just that I was never a part of it. Yet Douglas died, took his life. On heroin. And they took everything. They gave me nothing. Nothing. Nothing apiece. Douglas was a man. This is a Washington crowd. But like I wanna, because it's nothing will change. People, Americans, have raised their children to believe that everything is free. Hillary, you're going to give what in health care to whom? Bernie. Your people are like a Washington crab of Westport, Washington. You don't understand your home. I want to ask you, socialist man, where are you going to get the funds to pay for free education, free healthcare, free housing, free this, free that, when you motherfuckers can't even pay what you owe other countries in gold? Hello, Germany. How you doing? How's that payment plan going? QVC, let me tell you something. I will pay. And it's only going to be a $500 computer. The $90 I can pay. I'm not like the United States of America. My bills, I have no credit card bills. All are medical. And living bills he refused to pay. I can pay that. I need an HP because I'm going mobile. As Mr. Wonderful, as Steve Spy said, you can't protest. Washington grab that my job, I got a job, I got it. He ain't got his benefits yet. Overdue. But yet Birdie did ask him, are you afraid of her? Are you afraid of her? Birdie, I hear you being nice. He's all a tickle, tickle, tickle. I hear that pig cabby being nice, tickle, tickle, tickle. Ignorance don't know or doesn't want to know what I'm doing. No, these are the people that follow Bernie. Mind you, Washington is a Bernie. Washington is a Washington crowd. TM religion, only one church extended an invitation to me. And for that reason, church, you have proven you are of God. I will not intrude, for I am more than you can understand. Oh, I love this. This is the shit. Steve lives here in Westport. But oh, we're going to have to go far. Listen to what he said. And mind you, he's done this before. And what has he done? Well, I've been on me, praying to God. Oh, I'll take you to the church and not come back and pick you up. Ain't that something? I will be parked. And let me tell you something, William Whiteham. It's up to you. It's your choice. I want to be parked in front of the dam. Or do you want me parked on the other side where I can see what Washington, Westport allows a multi-billion-dollar corporation to do? It's up to you, motherfucker. Because I will be taking every accident you have, and I'm going to give me a goddamn binoculars and a camera to go on. And I'm going to give me a big, big Lily Tomlin rocking chair. I'm going to need a steps to just climb up. Me and the grass ain't gonna be there. But they got vicious dogs in those fields. It's up to you, Washington. You gotta move those Mexicans back. I wanna sit where Carmen takes her break. Right in line for all to see. Okay, motherfuckers? Your wickedness, I can do nothing about. But not this asswipe, or you will stop me. Like Orwell says, you will protest till the day you die. No, I will Martin Luther King till the day I die. And still, nothing will change. Nothing will change. Suffice, I need to slumber this morning. I need to slumber. You see, oral job is critical. Very critical. It's critical. And Washington Graham, I do see you, baby. And cops, you're already walking your parole. I gotta find that goddamn ticket. I gotta call him today. I lose everything. Ask Gomer Powell. And this day, even though I continue to pay bills, I will have my check go directly into my account, though I will pay the rent, and I will pay the bills and see them. But I want my own account. Very soon, I will pay $240 or maybe even $300 to Amazon.com to gather what I have gathered, and I will publish my first book. With that money, I will publish the other. I don't need to have a bestseller. All I need is a few books sold. For my charities, my home, and my life. And also the money that I get from Washington Crab, I will just keep a small portion to pay off my land and build my tiny church. No, Donald Trump is malign, as is Melania. He loves his wife. Ted Cruz talked to my lawyer, says the whores. Oh my God. But nothing, can be changed. Nothing. You should have seen that Mexican dressed in pink. Your reward, baby. On the phone. You know people, I predict death. Ghosts are an annoyance. Grace is a constant. Prayer. Ritual. All magic is against you, because faith is my God. Anyway, let me upload this to a wonderful way, sir. What you gonna do today, William Wideman? What shit you gonna bring out to home? I have another video to upload regarding Orwell speaking about that Mexican, that bearded woman, Jessica of Express Temporary, who told Orwell not to vote for Donald Trump. That's illegal. That's definitely illegal. It's a fact. What you have done, not only to my bow, but to my freedom of speech, what you have done in violations of elder law, for you have, Washington Crab.
what you have done in violations of Constitution is what walks now throughout America as all attack Donald J. Trump. How can the man win when what those against us are the ones that want everything for free? Bernie Sanders followers and Hillary Rodham Clinton followers and Ted Cruz followers. How? Where does your logic meet common sense? Our military in preparedness is none. None. Our large government can't even feed the homeless. They give it to the churches. Have you tried Seventh-day Adventists? Have you tried How Come I Am Proud? Harvard, North West Harvard. No, what Trump is against has, how can I put it? These children, like that black woman, I still can't believe it on TV. What is Hillary going to do for a job? Resumes. We're going to do resumes. And yesterday, the Karimas, I was spending some money there, over there in Aberdeen.
He's upgrading the world resumes.
He's upgrading resumes. What was the other one, Orville? No. What was the one? When did America get its independence?
Where you upgrade on your resume.
And the other one's going to get what, Orville? Was he going to get free school? Free everything. And jobs are going to be equal and fair play.
With a serviceable wage.
How democracy. Define serviceable wage.
Not democracy. Social democracy.
That's Washington State. We will not be voting this year. I was denied my right to vote. He partially understands because he knows the harm. Because there's no one I want to vote for in Washington. But look what I walk. We pray, we hand our Lord Jesus Christ, our King of Truth, our Jewish God, logic and common sense, Donald J. Trump, 45th President of the United States of America, Michael to his right, Gabriel to his left, hello Bobby, Yoel before and Raphael behind, and Elijah here from above, protect him from the ignorance of Lucifer's demons, that all the followers of Hillary, Ted Cruz, and Bernie. America, we can do nothing. I can do nothing. I can't even call a taxi in a small town. I can't even call the cops in a small town. We can't even go to these relatives in a small town without wickedness walking in egos. Y'all be blessed and amen for the men. It feels good to be back, but I don't know how long. They're still controlling what I can say and what I can't. You must have got one of them wise supremacist lawyers. Anyway, that place across the police station, they were laughing badly at me. Orwell is developing conscience and guilt
but it don't do me no good because it's too little, too late. And he started, they're not American, screaming. I said, you can't say nothing to this trash, whether it be rich or poor or Westport. Well, you see over there, and he took a picture of me. Those are cops, like Los Angeles. They don't protect and serve. They walk a wickedness served by these people. And I did ask him. I turned around and said, now you take a picture of me. We put it on both ways. Because they want him to react. Just like Washington Crab wants me to react. And y'all keep your bullshit at home. Just add mouth water. Horse life. Anyway, y'all be blessed. I want to be parked in the front. Anyway, here's Mr. Wonderful. And who's working? Damien? Daryl? Who's going to be drunk or stoned? You can go in the back and busy with them. With the knives, you know? I was so disgusted in him. All the prayer and God we had to restrain him. Here was on top of the dumpster. Mexicans parked right across the way. Where I can't park. He would pick up a pallet. I seen him do shit like this before. He should show it off. He's gonna hurt himself, dumbass nigger, and he did. But then that is a playground of sin and drugs and alcohol. Oh, I had to tell one of them, when you drink in my area, you throw your shit away. No, that's not a place of God, that's a place of weakness. And I do. I want to park in the front where there's more light. If you're going to shoot me, you got to be able to see. I will cover Henry. Because I know Wi-Fi will not walk there because it's wickedness. I want to cover Henry. And park in the front. This way, not only can Carmen look at Orwell when time for break, I can see them both and take a photo. You wicked motherfuckers. You stole my driver's license. I have photocopies of it, but you fucking stole my driver's license. You messed up our car. Then they got the cops on us, gave us tickets, unbelievable tickets. You refused me housing. Yet you give me a ticket because I don't have my driver's license. And then you steal it. You matchmake for Gomer Pyle. And Naughty One Ball, I am coming after you, baby. I am. Because you broke my freedom of speech. You should have hog-tied and pumped some pearl bell into that big bitch. You should have seen the drunk women holding each other. No, you tore my civil rights up. And I will walk that 5-0. America, all we have is our just cause. That's all we got. And I want to tell you again, William Wideman, I want you to have a little talk with your people. Cause they seem not to be listening, William. It's like the dab. They like to party there, don't they, boy? Most sad leadership, I'd say. But let me tell you something, white supremacy, white trash motherfucker, you harming more time than a tear could wipe away your evil. Suffice, that check will be direct deposit and Bank of the Cascades. I will be calling. I want to speak to the CEO about this bullshit. I can't stop what you give him. I can't. But I'm moving as fast as I can forward. Because this boy must understand. I don't care, it's hard for him. You will not speak to me in public like that again. That's for Carmen. That's for Steve or Damien or a Birdie or Elaine. That's for y'all. I'm done. I'm tired of this nigga's nasty mouth. Stamp of approval, Washington Crab. Because never have they said anything to him about it. You beat her, baby. Roth sent him out there to pull that rope on me. And cause I want all the reports. All the reports this wicked community has handed me. Because it says it in your thing. And again, I like to be parked in the front. It is public parking. We need to be there early. Who knows, maybe we can be the Mexicans. But that Carmen bitch, she's there early. Mexicanos, Españolos, son del diablo. Ustedes lo saben. Ustedes como ladrones entraron nuestro país con la ayuda de México y los pendejos que son nuestro administration. They say it can't be done. Well, they said that we couldn't walk the moon. Suffice, it's late. Oh my God, an hour will never go up. Anyway, y'all be blessed. I'm still in a lot of pain. And I'm unarmed. I cannot drive back, and nor would I. Though I have much to do, I must finish the application for Aberdeen Honda. Hello, Aberdeen. ¿Cómo estás? You live in Westport too, puto? Do you know Steve? Oh my God. Are you and Steve friends? You fucking sodomized bisexual piece of toothless shit. You crystal meth motherfucker. You ever stop Orville? All he could talk to is Orville, and I touched the motherfucker. Should have never let me touch. Orville, I'm gonna be on second shift. Orville, I'm gonna be on second shift. It's on the board. Orville, I'm gonna be on second shift. What y'all do is enough. Baraka. Baraka. Te ganes cale para esto. Pinche puto. Your wife tried to... She splashed my volumes. And Gomer Pal. Did she go there for break when Gomer Pal is there? You fucking bitch. Y'all stay away from me in public. Do you understand? Wickedness. Do not stop us in public, because we're going to be walking. I need to exercise, and Gomer needs to hold Gracia. We got to be walking. You stole my phone. You broke my life. You fucked my man. You drugged my man. You brought out your staff. You terrorized me. You brought out the cops. You denied a shelter. Hey, Willie, come here, puto. I'm gonna put you as a reference, and I'm gonna put, Sarkozy, and, no, I'm gonna put Steve. They're tight. You fucking faggot. How was your resurrection? How was your resurrection? How was your holy week? As I endured your hatred. Y'all be blessed. Nothing I can do. Anyway, it's gonna take forever to upload. Grace be blessed. And to the white man. To the white man at Aberdeen. Monument. The one that purposely stacked up the bullshit. The one that purposely harmed me. To you, puppy, on this holy of holies. On this holy of holies, I am the glory.